What's going on, bit.ly/YouTube? I'm back with another video. This is my third Q&A on bit.ly and my second Q&A on YouTube. So I'm going to ask a question on both platforms. First, going to start with YouTube, then I'm going to start with bit.ly, then we'll go to Discord. So, first question is from E-Money, aka my boy Evan, and he asks, spoken word going well? Yes, it is going well. I have grown a lot. I got a big audience. I got a pretty sizable audience on bit.ly, so it's going pretty well. How about that gaming? Got a Switch? Nah, I don't got a Switch yet, but hopefully get soon. Alright, so next I'm on bit.ly now. And this question comes from Cool Mario Bros. What is your favorite Minecraft block? I don't play Minecraft, so can't answer that question. And Sandy Surface asks, congratulations. What is your favorite place to visit outside in the outside world? I would say Mars. Pre-16 says, hey Mario. Wow, it's so cool your name is Mario. Anyway, congrats on seeing subscribers. My Q&A question is, do you have a Switch? If so, what's your favorite game? Don't have a Switch yet, but hopefully get it soon. So just a little background for you guys who don't know, for my YouTube fan base. My bit.ly username is Poetic96, and you know everybody knows me as Poetic96. I didn't change my name to Mario until last month, and like people are still getting used to the fact that my name is actually Mario. So yeah, it's pretty interesting how things have changed over the last month. Alright, not to not be asked. I got one question. What is your opinion on Ohio? Ohio is good. I really had an opinion yet because I never visited Ohio, but based on, you know, the people I know from Ohio, you know, it seems pretty nice place to visit. Cincinnati would be one city I would like to visit, which is where you're from, because, you know, it's by the Ohio River. I heard it's known for chili. So, you know, Cincinnati, Cleveland, because, you know, LeBron James from Cleveland. It'll be nice to see, you know, how he grew up in Akron, Ohio. So, you know, Ohio scene is pretty cool. Alright, and these next questions come from straight up my server. First question goes with Noah. What is North Carolina like? North Carolina is pretty fun. It's a growing state. It's gotten more diverse. Over the last several years, we got a lot of Mexicans moving here. So it's you know, it's changed a lot over the years. When I moved here in 2007, like, you know, it was hardly any Hispanics, you know, in my class, not classrooms, but now it's like, now I got class full of Hispanics, so yeah, it has grown quite a bit. Meta64 asks, what is your favorite game/color? My favorite game, I'd probably say Pokemon. Pokemon series, and my favorite color is red. And Nerd asks, what is your favorite website? I'll say bit.ly. And Malicia says, are you furry? No, I'm not. So, those are all the questions. Thank you guys for the questions. This is Mary Walker. My next video on bit.ly is going to be my top favorite users, so be sure to look up for that video. And with that being said, this is Mario Walker signing out.